So next is till where we have done body wall. Now digestive system. Buccal diverticulum. It is a part of intestine. In a body wall. Write down one more point. No dermis layer. First, second, no dermis layer. Okay. Next, we have to do digestive system. So it is complete. Okay, in proboscis part में मैंने बताया था, इन proboscis hollow tube is there called buccal diverticulum. In proboscis hollow tube is there called buccal diverticulum or stoma cord. Okay, student, that this I have in starting I have told you that why it was kept under separate. Under caudata because of the buccal diverticulum. They thought कि जो buccal diverticulum है वही notochord है, but actual में वो क्या है, digestive system का part है, means intestine. Okay, so have a look again of digestive system. ये proboscis region में पाया जा रहा है. This I have told, have a careful look. This is buccal diverticulum. Okay. It is not clear, clear. Okay. So proboscis region में पाया जा रहा है. See, this is proboscis. Gill slits. Collar part. Next is respiration. Gills. Okay. Dorsoventral gill slits. Dorsoventral gill slits. Gill slits diagram I have shown. This is gill slits and it is dorso ventral in position. Okay, ये जो है gill slits है. Circulatory system. Circulatory system, it is open and heart position is dorsal. Heart is dorsal in region and two vessels are there. And no respiratory pigment is there. So circulatory system is open. Dorsal heart okay, there are two vessels and no respiratory pigment. In diagram I have showed you heart. Nervous system, diffuse and hollow dorsal nerve cord is present. Hollow dorsal nerve cord. Student, this is heart and dorsal blood vessels, and this is nerve cord. Nerve cord, dorsal blood vessels, this is heart, okay? And two vessels I have said, ventral vessels and dorsal blood vessel. Write down in your notes, I have written two vessels now. One is dorsal blood vessel and ventral blood vessels and ventral nerve cord. Excretory system. This, you know, I have told you, proboscis gland. Okay, for metabolic waste. Okay, proboscis, it is also known as, known as glomerulus. For metabolic waste. Dioecious. Dioecious, what I think you are clear. Separate. It means separate. Gonads, genital region that I have shown you. Fertilization is external. External fertilization. Indirect development. It is development, and larva is free swimming, which is known as stornaria. Feeding. Ciliary feeders. Okay, food kya hote hain inke? Microorganism. And how it enters their mouth, what happened, the lateral cilia jo line lining the gill slits set up current of water which enters through mouth. Okay, the lateral cilia lining the gill slits सेट अप वो वाटर करंट सेटअप है जो सीलिया है वाटर करंट सेट करते हैं. सो व्हाट हैपन जब वाटर करंट सेटअप होते हैं तो जो माइक्रो ऑर्गेनिज्म होते हैं वो माउथ में एंटर्स हो जाते हैं. इट इज सीलियरी फीडर्स. स्टूडेंट्स व्हाट एवर आई राइट आई ऑल्सो नरेट सो दैट योर स्टूडेंट्स डोंट फेस एनी प्रॉब्लम एंड बी श्योर डोंट मेक एनी मिस्टेक. ओके सो स्टूडेंट्स दिस इज ऑल अबाउट द hemichordata that is balanoglossus. Okay, it is ciliary. This I have underlined. Okay.